Johnny Grant, the mayor of Hollywood. Hello, Tinseltown. I thought we were in Tinseltown.
We are in Tinseltown. Okay. So we want to ask you, what is your favorite thing about Hollywood, about Tinseltown?
My favorite thing about Tinseltown, that's a good question because I have so many favorite things. Being associated with the Walk of Fame, the Hand and Footprints, the Hollywood sign. I think the people, I love the tourists that come here from all over the world. They ask so many interesting questions and have so much enthusiasm. It seems everybody in the world has an emotional tie to Hollywood.
You know, people get affected by the stories and the whole thing.
Yeah.
So what is your prediction now for Hollywood and its product? And what is your prediction, say, for the next 5 years?
Well, it can only grow now that we've gotten everything moving along. The rebirth will be Sunday night for the Academy Awards, and then it will just continue like a kid growing up. It'll re-go. Oscar will be king, and the Kodak Theater will be his palace. So we'll work from the palace. We'll just go from there. We have products going, productions and new buildings and everything going in all over town. There's a lot of new nightclubs in Hollywood, a lot of new restaurants. So young people are beginning to come back. It was the young people during the Vietnam War that chased them out.
Right.
And when they became disenchanted with their families, with the war, with everything, they just came here and bought war surplus fatigues and tore the seats out and the knees and smoked pot and wandered up and down the boulevard, and it scared a lot of people, so they left. But now the young people are coming back, and they're not in fatigues, and they're not going woo-hoo.
So, Johnny, what's the most important lesson you've learned about life itself by being in this business?
What is the most important lesson I've learned in Hollywood? Well, in Hollywood, you have to know that everything is done on relationships. You have to have relationships with people, a mutual trust. You have to be able to compromise with compassion because everybody comes here and they have such grandiose ideas and want to do such big things, and it really very seldom works out that way. So you have to just talk to them and say, tone it down a little. And so I would say they are the basic things as far as making things happen in Hollywood. You got to have friends. You've got to be on somebody's team.
Okay, so what do you have to say to our viewers?
Well, I want to say come on to Hollywood. And if you see this little round fella out on, if you see him out on Hollywood Boulevard, stop and say, hey, I'm happy to be in Tinseltown, and that's where I saw you.